Every feeling that you could have shown. Every time I took your hand, that's when you pulled away. I prayed every nagging suspicion was overblown. Thinking back about the day that we first locked eyes, I remember the way that you first clocked mine. Without a word to say, you saw me stumble, trying not to fall, but I began to tumble. Man, I was in trouble, building together in our bubble, so we barely even noticed when it became a struggle. But soon we didn't talk, never touched, never checked in, passing each other in the night without connecting. When it was time to take a stand, I saw you look away. That's where you showed me that you're never gonna feel the same. Out of habit is why we continue this charade, but at the end of the day, we're only forcing the love.
Ever since that I laid my two eyes on you, it felt so true. Ever since the sun that we kissed, I placed my bets on you. But then one day when I woke up, I started to think all these things through. And I looked even deeper into my
you should have known. I've been lamenting every signal that I could have shown. I know you felt the difference when we kissed. In bed we're making something, I'm not even really sure just what it is. This ache inside my chest burning when I take a breath. It's not there out of love, this is how I feel stress. Standing in the way of each other's happiness, but we find a way to stay in each other's labyrinth. Try to navigate, but we tend to lose the way. The truth we obfuscate, our lips remain sealed. Don't go round in circles, it's just how we deal. Sidestepping everything about the way that we feel. You're not the first person that I call anymore. Whether good or bad news, it feels wrong anymore. I'm not strong anymore, but I don't want to run. And when it's all said and done, we're from the force and the love.
anybody there. Something has found you.
Our values are eroding. Our morals. What are we doing here, man?
The real question is, what are we really after? Is there some ultimate end? Or we are just into some sort of endless pursuit of nothing more than pleasure?
What do you think?
I believe there's meaning to it, to our lives.